Wait a buddy. Wait a buddy. There we go. Update my Twitch. Twitch app is a play. Where the body be at? Dickheads, dickheads. Yep, full circle. It's Friday night, everyone should be here. Should fucking be here, I tell you. You know how suddenly you wake up one day and you can connect the dots of your life? Where's this coming from, Kaiser? Have you had that moment? Did you have that epiphany recently, Kaiser? Where's Morgan, Susan, Paul, Top Gear, Mo, Gio? Guess what? Yeah, sometimes that happens. Susan Paul has Asperger's. She was diagnosed after. Oh shit. Okay. She looks like she has Asperger's, not gonna lie. She looked like she has Asperger's. So. What a theme. She spent her life thinking she had brain damage, and her fam friends told her she was a slow learner. Oh, Lord. Susan Boyle. What's she doing now? What the hell is she doing now? A box, apparently. Went like 50 plus years without diagnosis. I don't know. Don't hear about her anymore. Same here. These are 15 minutes of fame. 15 minutes of fucking fame. In 15 minutes. She can't G-O-B. She can't. Why can't she be useful and sing? Why can't Gio be useful and s Maybe he can. Maybe he can. We haven't seen. We haven't seen. Jordamus, where's everyone? Where's Baker? Where's Vector? Where's Tanya? Where's Sind? Where's Toshi? Where's MCAS? Where the hell is everyone? This. Everyone dead, fam. Friday night, they're at the pub. Fuckers. Finally, we back to the game of the generation. Dude, it's not a game of the generation, but it's not as bad as everyone's saying. I think the Sony fanboys were jealous that they never got this. Really dragged that conversation down, man. They really dragged that convo down. Yeah, that's what they did. Vectored. Vectored. Is this the Kaiser robot or no?
Hey,
you going back to the hospital tomorrow? Not tomorrow, Monday. Monday.
Refuge and rest home for
Monday. They were supposed to ring me before Friday, so on Thursday. I never got a call, so they rang me on Friday. Like, I didn't know if I had a walk-in or an appointment, but they've said come in on Monday, so I'm gonna actually ring them tomorrow morning just to double confirm that, yeah, I can just walk in on Monday. But yeah, Monday, going in for bloods and I think scans as well. They call it ambulatory care unit, which is outpatient one. So that's where I'm going. Yeah, prostate. Nah, I think I'll just go with the MRI or echocardiogram or whatever. I'm not going to get my prostate check. I might go with my GP to get my prostate check though.
Not here to make your fortune out in the fields, then, huh?
We're gonna moonwalk in, yeah.
But there's no bot named Kaiser around. Oh, unless you mean Captain Ahab? Lisa, that's what we've all been calling him. No clue what his
name is. You want your GP's finger up your bum?
Since he's got,
well, at least they're doctors there I know. Prevents inquiry rather than some random I don't know. We'll see.
It's a combat bot, right? Yeah, that machine's been out there a while now. Hunting this one siren, his white whale. But it's been a while since anyone's laid eyes on Captain Ahab, though.
They were always cycling GPs in and out of my practice. Well, my GP's practice. I never really see the same person twice.
That's where I recognize that insignia. Red Devils. Yeah, Ahab's definitely your bot.
Ahab, so, Kaiser, get in Ahab.
Two options. You can wander around out there, hunting your bot, little old white whale of your very own. Maybe you find.
What you been up to, Vected?
Maybe you get.
What you playing now that you finished Spider-Man 2?
Rock is part of what we do here. So if you want to find him a whole lot faster, I'll sell you what I know about this Kaiser's location. Going rate's a little steep, but I'm willing to negotiate. I'm listening. This is what you call negotiating? I'm glad you understand the position.
Yeah, I'm back to BG3 here and there, but nothing deep. So you not finished BG3 yet? I'd say just fucking blitz it and leave all the other stuff for your replays. Give yourself something to do when you replay the game.
I'm still willing to talk. Hold on. I never said that was my final offer. Okay. You made your point. I'll give you a discount. Pleasure doing business with you. So, last anyone heard of him, he was out near the Syracuse. Shipwreck about a quarter click down the main strip. One of my roughnecks.
BG3.
Some kind of beacon.
Just you gotta play Alan Wake, Vector. You gotta get on Alan Wake 1 and 2, man.
Eyes open, too. Sirens and Ecliptic out there.
Yeah, I think when I begin focusing on trophies, I end up burning myself on games. But I play for fun, yeah. I was lucky I was able to play BG3 for fun. If I played on PlayStation 5, game over. Game over. Plus, I wouldn't have been able to play with Rick, so... Shit, man. Sometimes there is an upside to playing on PC. Bruh, going in right now. Oh shit.
Just don't tell Cora about this one. Life in all its messy, gooey splendor.
Dude, the turrets really fucking helped me out there. Game of the generation, Baker vetted. Game of the gen, fam. 9.5 from Huber, Alan Wake 2. Greatness. You don't want these to happen now, Vected. Now that they apologized to Dustin, they need to get him on immediately. The Game of the Wards conversation. They need to get him on immediately. Game of the Wards. Dude, these mechs look amazing. Dustin, after the fake apology comment from Blood, said he would be willing to fly over and go in person. I'd say that would be the best choice. Yeah, actually be in the studio. Plus, you can boot out fucking Robo Damiani. Fuck, it's so it's cringy. A little bit cringy. What the hell? Kaiser, this is Kaiser. Kaiser, but he's got these fucking organisms on him. Kaiser, that is literally you. That devil colors. This is literally a robot mech version of Kaiser. Yeah, I think it was Isla's idea to do the shirt and hat. Omega, I don't see a big deal in this, seriously. We need to play Robocop Rogue City and watch films like Man from Nowhere. Two things he knows. He's just telling people the two things he knows, Kaiser. Heat leech. Holy shit, how many Kaisers are there? Interact. Remove the creatures from Kaiser.
quiet.
Wait, which shirt and hat are you talking about, Vected? Oh, sorry. It's not the shirt and hat that's cringy. It's just to pretend that Damiani hasn't left. Adamia just hasn't left. Trying to have his head make it look like he's in the studio and not just cut to a screen where he's like talking. Mega the pot calling the kettle black. At least you can boot the screen out, put dust in there for the game of the game. Sorry, the Game Awards post Game Awards conversation. Because Rebirth is in there for most anticipated game. Voice controls are locked. They got 5 viewers. People are lurking right now.
Attempting to error. Power level insufficient. Battery required. Type microcell. Acquire it. Salvage yard.
Dude, this mech looks fucking ominous, man. Literally, Kaiser is a mech. Dude, all the faction quests have been brilliant in this game, Vected. Like, I've played Bethesda games. The faction quests have all been good. I think people are not giving this game the credit it deserves. I'm starting it, and so far I'm enjoying it due to how different it is from your typical Gundam series. Everyone felt like a living, breathing being. The culture of human society blends 1900s culture and native shamanic cultures with different ethnic groups, which I find really cool. Which Gundam is he talking about? Shitstain just started. Turn A, the only Masteries level series in the franchise. Okay. Dude, and this guy calls himself a Gundam fan? He only just started Turn A? What the fuck? What the fuck? Look at these FF6 type mechs. Magitek. The DLCs are gonna have mechs. They have to. This game doesn't have mechs because apparently they're relics. I'll be sitting in this mech over here. Metal Gear Solid mech.
Takes a special someone to camp up.
Break some credits.
Creepy kind of someone.
He's a dumbass. Only watch cartoons on TV. Is this story related, Planet? No, it's a faction quest. There are like 4 major factions in this game. UC, Freestar Collective, some rich corporate guy, and another like a Cobra Command kind of thing. And I've done Ryujin, sorry. They're really good. Everything has a different flavor. Really good, damn good. Yeah, this is 4. I don't need this. I haven't done base building or anything. Okay, my health. Alright, my self-esteem is good. Self-esteem is a stand. I think the scenarios and the writing are really good for this game. It may not be like up to like visual standards of like current top of the line modern games, but the world design, the writing for the quests, fucking dope. Sci-fi. One of the best investments that I've ever made in my entire gaming career, period. Not because I can carry my Steam library with me everywhere, but also it's emulation capability. Yes, that's all he cares about. It's all he cares about, emulation. He don't care about Steam games. He's probably played more emulator old retro games than he has any game in the last 10 fucking years. There we go. Where are we headed? It's Mechyard. Visuals shouldn't matter as long as it's good. Yeah, it's, believe me when I say Starfield's actually really damn impressive. From a sci-fi writing perspective and world-building point of view. Upgraded my jetpack shit. Elite gaming career, yeah. The minute I read gaming career, yep, I knew what bit you were. You gaming career. I'm not here to game shame people, but look, don't talk about things you haven't played. Don't talk about things you haven't played. What's going on? Personal desk setup. Yes, it looks messy, but that's all I can deal with right now. Yeah, it could be worse. He's using a TV, right? Oh shit, he's using a TV as a monitor. Nice. Hey, it's a simple life, man. There's always room for... Somebody even said there's always room for improvement. And he flexes some other guy's fucking pretentious artsy desktop setup. The hell? Who even has JVC? I have no idea. Omega's gaming career. Yeah.
Finest supplies on the planet. Also, only supplies on the planet. Ah, so that's where you...
Yomi's fam ain't dumb. I disagree.
Ran out of juice.
You've been watching The Curse from Paramount Plus. Not sure if it's good yet compared to Nathan's usual stuff.
Suck the power.
Sorry, Nathan? Who's Nathan?
But a micro cell.
Who are we talking about here, Vected?
That's military-grade tech. I think we might have one, but I can promise you... It's not going to be cheap. You could probably Frankenstein one together using our fabrication system here, but only if you had some quality schematics.
I don't know who that is, unless I'm missing the second name or...
For a little sticker shock. Wouldn't have lasted real long here, doing what we do without a top-notch fabrication system. So long as you've got the specs, It should be able to handle making.
What if he asked for Amy, Kaiser?
Materials up to the task.
What if he asked for Amy?
Sifting through quite a few.
Would you leave Amy to him in your will?
Though, if you think you can actually manage something like that, I'm willing to make you a deal.
Yeah.
I'll point you.
Hey, you never know, man.
Juiciest harvest sites. Spots where you should be able to find quality parts.
Quality content.
Any excess material.
She's already 14.5 down.
All right.
That little Amy.
From risking our necks on another run out there.
Oh, Nathan Fielder. Okay, I'm not familiar.
No skin off my teeth. You want to do business? You know where to find me.
You want to do business? You want to do business? Fuck out by the.
Get you something? All legal.
Return the microcell to Kaiser. Kaisermas. Your PC would be nice, probably. Oh shit. Vectors end up Kaiser's PC already. He's gonna say the most recent one. Your most recent up-to-date specs. Love that song, yeah. Elton John. Gay. Why is Elton John gay?
Battery accepted. Operational power levels restored. Analyzing. Residual damage detected. Impact shielding. Visual systems. Damage within acceptable limits. Thank you for your aid. I must resume my mission. Please step aside.
I have once, but I've forgotten all about it. I have seen the Rocket Man movie once. Long, long time.
Major Sanon, we'll have to wait. I cannot leave.
Yeah, OG.
My mission, although previous attempts to disarm the weapon have been unsuccessful. Additional support may allow me to complete my active mission.
By the guy who directed the first Captain America movie.
His place.
Think. Oh, am I getting mixed up? Rocketeer. Sorry, I'm getting mixed up with the Rocketeer. Not Rocket Man. You mean Rocketeer, right? Not Rocket Man. I'm getting two films mixed up. Sorry. Okay, Taron, yeah, I know. The biopic. The fucking Elton John biopic. Yeah. I haven't seen that. Mo, have you seen The Bridge on the River Quiet? Nah, I've got it downloaded. I had it downloaded like years ago when Ryan recommended it. I haven't seen it yet. I might have actually seen the movie. It's just I forgot that I saw the movie, but I've got it downloaded.
This is not a secure position. My only mission is the disarmament of Unit XW-99. Designation Siren. Mira's final active Xeno weapon 99 has proven a far more formidable adversary than its peers. Will you aid me with disarmament?
Prerequisite for TG Special, okay.
That certainly wasn't on my shit I planned to deal with today bingo card.
I am sorry to spoil your game. However, I believe with support, we will be able to disarm Unit 99 with haste. During the Colony War, handling of Unit 99 and its peers were among my personal duties.
That's a popular, yeah, it's a popular one. It's possible I've already seen that movie. It's possible. I just thought the name. I've seen so many movies. Sorry to flex, but I've just seen so many movies. I can't remember every single old one that I've seen.
Separated from the Xeno Warfare team with the Armistice, Unit 99 and its broodmates remained here, causing many non-combatant deaths. So I am here to correct my mistake.
I know the film Zulu. I may have also seen that one. I don't know. I gotta watch it again. I know Zulu is very famous. Maybe once I've seen it. These films I'd watch again though. I definitely always try to watch like good movies more than once. So if I only watched it once, I can watch it again.
Correct. Unit 99 is a Siren, a deadly biological specimen deployed to Nera during the Colony War. Engineered for combat efficiency, execution of said specimens is the standard method of Xeno weapon disarmament. Follow me.
Oh my god, Kaiser. Bruh, Kaiser would be proud. He looks badass for a mech.
Mind your step. As you have no doubt witnessed, this region can be hazardous to organics.
Looks like this gun belongs to him, the one I'm holding right now. Kaiser.
Safety's off.
Oh, it does. Is the greatest. Back to it. Oh shit. Lil Kaiser is a mech. Oh shit. They must have read Kaiser's tweets and just said, look, I'm gonna call it Kaiser.
If Ecliptic wants something, you know it can't be good.
Moin got Kaiser over, yeah. I hope he becomes my permanent buddy, companion. Because you can have your party member that's a mech with you. That'd be dope. We've got like a basic mech with this one. No.
For Nera, this ain't bad. If you grade on a curve, it's actually nice.
Grade on a curve, love it. The daddy mech.
Detecting Unit 99. But there is a complication. Unit 99 is on the other side of that reach.
But it's made to watch all them all the control. When I die, I'll have Tashi kidnapped, made to watch all my movies, shows, docs, then sent to certain places around the world. He gets free trip and board. He shouldn't refuse. I haven't seen either Zulu or Bridge over the River Kwai, yeah. I'll watch them and see if I've seen them already. It doesn't really matter, because I think I want to watch these movies again, so...
Of hostile forces, sensors suggest Ecliptic, a mercenary company like Ecliptic, would only want Unit 99 to utilize it as a weapon. This means Unit 99 must be disarmed.
Gotta catch up now, Vected. winter, Christmas time.
Be a frontal assault on the outpost. No quarter given. Do you concur? Technically, yes. All Xeno weapons have a control interface, which allows them to be given orders. Scans suggest Ecliptic may already have Unit 99 subdued. If I could approach Unit 99, I could wipe its control interface, preventing it from ever being used as a weapon again. This would be technically sufficient for the parameters of my
good plan.
However, it is my personal assessment that Nira would be better off with Unit 99 terminated.
If we can pull that off, I'm all for it. It's a living thing.
Elimination would be the sounder course of action.
That's such a Kaiser answer. Breaking it would be the sounder course of action. When he gets back, he'll be able to freeze any man he looks at in fear.
Ecliptic could release the creature at any time. For this plan to succeed, you'd need to lock the creature's restraints. Or eliminate all Ecliptic forces without detection. Such an approach would require no small bit of guile or stealth. Neither of which are within my operational capacity. You would have to do it alone. Very well. I will wait for your return.
I don't know about you, but a fella could do a lot worse in Constellation.
I'll save it here. Wanna do this sneaky. Then after 24 years, just as he starts getting too relaxed, he'll be kidnapped again. Dude, this is such an elaborate plan for after your death. It's like jigsaw shit. You need a successor, Kaiser. You need a successor to do this shit. Okay. The stealth is shit in this game. I'm sorry, Toshi. I still feel the same. The stealth in this game is fucking horrendous. It doesn't even have basic stealth. Don't even know why you have to pull skills like points into a stat for it. I've already put one in and it's useless. There, look. That merc will see me. Can you mark these motherfuckers?
Have you figured it out yet?
Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Buyer's demanding to know it works. We don't provide, we don't get paid.
All right, I'll keep at it.
How do I even stealth kill in this game? Goddamn kidnap plan, yeah? Why the humans trying to detonate explosives in Godzilla face at point blank range when the Godzilla be saved the humans? I need to watch the show. Have you seen the episode, Toshi? Finish FTWD, then watch it. Toshi, you should start doing 69 push-ups an hour to prepare. What do I have on me? Do I have some sort of device?
Initiating sweep.
All right, run that. Let me reload. Moynock, yeah, Moynock. Moynock. neutralize Mance. Control him.
And a scanning we go.
What's this guy doing? Can I kill him? How do I take him out, like, from the behind?
Exercising caution.
Dude, I wanted to kill him. Okay, I'm gonna rethink this. I've got an ability. What are you talking about, Godzilla? He's talking about the spin-off TV series, the big budget spin-off TV series on Apple TV, Monarch. It's a spin-off of the Kong Skull Island, Godzilla, the Universal movies. There we go. All right, this is the one. Come on. Why isn't it working?
See if you can get any vid reception. I'm missing my stories.
You can't even market this fucking game. What's going on? I made him come up to me before. This game doesn't do stealth properly. Ascent to Earth. Yeah, that's the one. It's a spin-off of that. And has ties to the Kong Skull Island movie. The Hollow Earth one. Social thing should have been working. Unit 99. save it here. You'd be going too quiet, Vected. How much is a one-bedroom flat going for in a decent area? Doesn't know anything. He has no DL, no respect. I only respect people with DL. Driver's licenses. You guys are gonna move to Aussie land. A silenced weapon on me. Let's see if this works. Yeah, this ain't working. There's no stealth takedown in this game. What the hell is going on? 400 to 500 a week, apparently. A week, interesting. What constitutes a nice area? See him drop. Okay, interesting. Brisbane. Is he gonna say Brisbane? Suburb with shopping center and cinemas. Sydney, Brisbane. Oh dear. In Hornsby, okay, is in Melbourne. I see nice ones for 180k Australian dollars, which is like less than 120k US dollars. Nice. Getting caught, like, pathetic. That's actually pathetic. What the hell? It's not just me, that's stealth in this fucking game. So much for a BGS game, you can stealth the whole games. Silent weapon. Enough. I think I know how I'm gonna do this. Everywhere is LGBTQ. Nah, they ain't one. They ain't one for shit, fam. Not on my watch. On my fucking watch, Kaiser. Got it, Toshi. I got it.
Have you figured it out yet? Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Buyer's demanding to know it works. We don't provide, we don't get paid.
Alright, I'll keep at it.
I'll get it down the top. Walk up here. Oh, fuck. I wonder. I shoot him now. Somehow they all get fucking alerted. What is this crap? None of that, lol. Can't be letting these peeps take over. They already in your family vectored. You can't stop. Oh shit. You bought it to the doorstep, Kaiser. You bought it to the fucking doorstep.
Have you figured it out yet?
Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Buyer's demanding to know it works. We don't provide, we don't get paid.
That weapon is not supposed to make fucking sound. Shit, you right. Oh dear, Vected. We need gay conversion therapy. We need gay conversion therapy.
Have you figured it out yet?
Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Buyer's demanding to know it works. We don't provide, we don't get paid.
Final warning. Leave now or I open fire. Possible intruder incoming.
Took one guy out. What's going on? Vector Red. Vector Red. Yeah, it needs to go. Make the wet. Make the wet.
Have you figured it out yet?
Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Buyer's demanding to know what.
Oh, my lord. How safe is Bali? Fuck no, Kaiser. How safe is Bali, Vected? Toshi, how safe is Bali? Bali, Bali, Bali. Oh, Bali, Bali. Oh, Bali, Bali.
Have you figured it out yet?
Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Buyer's demanding to know it works. We don't provide, we don't get paid.
All right, I'll keep at it.
Bali bombing back in the 2000s. What is this? This stealth is so fucking trash, I tell you. Trash. Trash. safer than landing.
Have you figured it out yet?
Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary. Walk away or deal with me.
Leave kid before you get hurt. Exit the... You'll piss off if you know what's good for you.
Okay, it looks like I have a bit of leeway when I walk in. I don't know how I'm supposed to bump him off silently, though. Kuta Selatan, South Kuta, Badung Regency, Bali, Indonesia. Oh shit, that sounds Indonesian. Balang. That sounded Indonesian. Maybe this will work. Yeah, that's pathetic, Vector. But it's about damage. Like, when they don't see me, I might use a DPS weapon. See if I can use a DPS weapon. I need something with this fucking suppressor. Oh shit, Wakizashi, dude. I got me a fucking Wakizashi. That's how it worked in Skyrim. You're right. You're right. You are kind of right.
Have you figured it out yet?
Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Buyer's demanding to know it works. We don't provide, we don't get paid.
All right, I'll keep at it.
Oh, I released the specimen. Nice. Softly bullshit, man. Why are these mercs dying? Thought this thing was meant to be powerful.
Otherwise, intruders will be shot.
Bokudaga. Oh, yeah, Bokudake. Alduin. That's how it worked. I beat the final boss of Skyrim as an assassin using two daggers, one of which I had a chance to insta-kill. I just kept stabbing him till that process. Oh shit, Alduin, oh shit. Bruh, I don't know if this game's that deep. I don't know if this game's that deep. Bokudaga. I'm gonna use the weep thing. I'm gonna use the weep.
We figured it out. Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Leave now or I open fire. Leave
now. Fucking hell. Just wanna take out these five fucking mercs. Khan lost three more members on Patreon. Why? Why did he lose the members? What were they saying? Because he's going through troubles.
We figured it out.
Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Buyer's demanding to know it works. We don't provide, we don't get paid.
All right, I'll keep at it.
Well, I'm hidden. Why am I social not working? Cause he ain't reacting. No content for him. Last upload was 10th of November. Whole 14 days in weep time, that's 69 years. Bloody hell. This is what happens when you have a family of four, a wife that needs help, but all your income is tied to just sitting there and just shitting out reacts.
Exit the premises or I'll shoot.
How am I supposed to fucking do this? Bokudaga. Toshi, where you been, fam? Keep ducking in and out. What do you expect to be happening when you come back? I'm trying to do this fucking trash stealth in this trash game. Took one guy out.
Have you figured it out yet?
Some progress, sir, but this is a complex piece of hardware. We're sure this is necessary.
Buyer's demanding to know it works. We don't provide, we don't get paid.
All right, I'll keep at it.
Final warning. Leave now or I open fire.
See if it can kill them.
Engaging
kill him. Good. Kill him.
We get some blood pumping, huh?
Down.
stealth in this fucking game. Yeah, why would anyone want to do that? What kind of sad loser wants to do that? Toshi. What kind of sad loser wants to do that? In a modern game. Hate to sound like Zenith, but... See what it is. They want them dead. Man, they need to fix up its stealth, man. Nobody wants to crouch for fucking 10 hours. Nobody wants to fucking crouch in this game. There's a certain way you need to play this game to appreciate it. I don't think that if you play this game in the way average gamer plays this game, you can actually enjoy this game.
Our work here is finished. Now, what is this mission you
saw? Resident Evil Stars t-shirt.
A plague of Terramorph attacks. Disconcerting.
Tell Zenith that he might enjoy this game more than Alan Wake 2. Ironically.
I will meet you there.
Ironically, he might enjoy this game. Where devils? Where devils? It's got console commands. You love it. I don't know if, how would they do it on PC. Oh, he's in my ship. Nice.
Ready for takeoff in 3, 2, 1, go.
keep myself catchy. His excuse is the same as you during XP days.
We're in orbit.
I'll get that Last of Us 2 upgrade and see what... Oh, it's free. It's a free upgrade. Evected. Can't be us with drivers. Oh, 10 bucks. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit, man. Tell you. See if he blows up like Gia. Make it about AW2. Make an AI soundbite of Zenith. See if he blows up like Gia. I don't know, he doesn't blow up like that.
Another dead rock.
I think he has a different type of autism. He just doesn't need more. On Twitter. Now he would maybe Zess or Mega would. Yeah.
I can't believe it.
Major Sinon, Dr. Walker.
You're in better shape than I expected, Kaiser. Shouldn't take as long to get you back up to full fighting capacity.
This is good to hear. I was told that there was a new threat on the horizon. I wish to learn more.
Percival will give you the full story.
Plus, get you dressed for the occasion.
Occasion? Where are we going?
Where are we going?
Londinium.
Londinium. Doctor, I will require additional armaments.
That's the plan. Come on.
Captain, you're with me. Time to walk you through what we came up with.
So the problem we're up against is vast. Terramorphs, they can be anywhere. Meaning us finding and disposing of them ourselves isn't an option. But what if we could let something else do the work for us?
Excuse me.
Come on. I'll walk you through what we're thinking.
Hey, Duyan. Omega will like Kaiser Mech, yeah?
You remember that creature we talked about before you went to Nera? The thing that eats Terramorphs, the Aceles? Take that as a no, then. Yes, there are. Apparently, the Aceles were bloodhounds for Terramorphs. But when the UC ran low on synthetic foods during the Colony War, the Aceles were chosen to fill in the gap.
Nah, he only likes Jap magics mechs.
Yep. To extinction. But in the data, the research team found the location of a few remaining specimens. As you can see, what we're proposing is bringing them back. We'd breed populations of them, distribute them to human worlds, and then let nature take
what
its course.
What the fuck?
Using a method that thousands of years of adaptation have already perfected. We could speed up their breeding process using, well, using some of the same technologies that were used to create me.
They're doing the Australian shit, with some introducing a foreign species.
We could use the Aceles hunting skills to track down the Terramorph transmission method at long last. Find out how humanity spread them and put an end to the Terramorph problem definitively. If you pick a fight with one...
Hope not gonna be in Scream 7.
Sure.
Yeah.
But Aceles were already spread across the galaxy once before during the Colony War. As livestock,
they're far less of a danger than the one we're proposing to clean up.
I suppose that's a fair comparison.
Nobody listens to the Pope anymore, not even Catholics, unfortunate.
Protecting human lives.
You think Willie's gonna care, or Jess Review's gonna care what the Pope thinks? They don't even know their Bible. They ain't gonna listen to some old fart in fucking Vatican.
But riskier. A microbe. Something we could aerosolize. Let spread, and have it clean up anything with Terramorph DNA before us, which would include morphs, and we expect their transmission method. It'd still take time to build, test, and distribute, but no other method could hold.
Two women breastfed from each other 24/7. How long would they survive?
Not even the Aseelis.
What, on just breast milk alone, Kaiser? No water, no food. Probably not long.
It would be the more efficient option. With either path, though, we're looking at a long-term commitment. Years of work.
Insider info tweets, yeah. The
ground is going to take time. And all routes are going to require some highly specific materials.
They could probably survive. I mean, if it's like a Huel energy powder drink, maybe they could survive
to rebuild their bloodlines
for like a couple of months, maybe.
Microbes tracking skills.
Dude, where did this come from? You'd be fantasizing about two women just breastfeeding each other.
But we think we found a lead. One place.
What about the baby? Isn't that milk supposed to go to the baby?
All the materials we need.
Those reserves run dry. The tits get sore, so they gotta wait before they. Not a couple of months. A couple of weeks? What? A couple of weeks?
It's certainly not encouraged, but the UC's given their sign off for this excursion.
Guys. Overthinkers wake up at 3 a.m. and wonder where their birth certificates are. Kaiser wakes up at 3 a.m. and wonders how long two women breastfeeding each other could survive.
It was the central hub for Aseelis processing during the Colony War. But, and this part's exciting, the Terramorph data suggests Aseelis were first found there. The planet it's on, Toliman 2, was their homeworld.
Oh shit.
Meaning, there's a very good chance their prey, the Terramorphs, came from that same world.
Facts. Yep.
Which would also explain why no one ever.
I am a man of facts, Victor.
A Terramorph source world. The Aseelis were too damn effective at cleaning them up. Additionally, it explains why once the Aseelis were gone, the outbreak there was so catastrophic. Londinium could very well be where the Terramorph saga began. And the key to its end. Exactly what I was hoping to hear. Now, the UC has a small operating base on Londinian's outskirts.
Vectoid promise.
Check in with the base commander.
Are you a patron of Easy Allies, Vectoid?
Percival and Kaiser prep, but once that's done, we'll rendezvous with you there. But you need to know.
You gotta boycott them, man.
It belongs.
Unless they bring Dustin back.
They'll have.
Or the minute they bring Dustin back.
Base, but I'd make sure you've got your favorite arms on hand.
Yeah, the way you handle things, not bad, not bad.
Not bad, not bad. Love it. Shit, there it is, man. This thing. Dude, Vector, look at this thing. Look at this thing, fam. $5. That was before they raised spoiler mode prices. So, yeah. The Easy Allies need to get people on board who are not gonna flake, like Brandon, like Ben, and like Damiani. Damiani would have considered moving just to see his nephews, just for nephews, not even his own wife or kids if he has any. His own nephews was the excuse. He wouldn't have done this if Easy Allies had been like glue sticking together. Why is tail in the wall? I don't know. Clipping. Gotta allow it to clip, maybe.
Oh, this goddamn planet. You romanticize a place when you're away from it for long enough, but I forgot what a dust-crusted pit Mars can be.
Pine cone, yeah, it does.
What do you need? Oh. That's you, then. I was informed we might be working together. Don't much care for Vanguard. It sounds like you two really got into the thick of it back in New Atlantis. My sister's kids live in the city. So, thank you for what you did there. Yeah, they both came through okay. One science division, other's an artist.
Probably
useless human beings that would have no reason to be anywhere near the fighting.
It's an easy design to make. They didn't want to make it too intricate. So JRPGs and RPGs tend to have these.
No more reliable.
Oh shit, this looks amazing. You see navy fatigues. What I've got on right now is actually the best, so. Don't like that hat though. I'll buy this though, just in case. If I want to change my outfits. Boudica. Okay. Londonian. Toshi, where you gone, fam? Why are you chatting, fam? What's going on right now? My peeps at.
Attention vessel, you have entered restricted space. Please respond. This world is off limits. You are advised to jump to safe harbor immediately. Let me check my logs. All right.
Yeah, go sleep then, Toshi.
We'll let them know.
Sire, man. Might stream tomorrow. Londonian. Oh. Let's upgrade my stealth then. Where my stealth at? There we go. What's the best sneak weapon in this game? I want to generate the best stealth weapon in this game. You can't sleep when watching games on the generation. Oh, for goodness sake, how much do I need? The office is so whack. I'm beelining the major quest lines and the main quests. That's it. I'm not fucking with none of the micromanaging bases and crap like that. Dude, I stream for you, Toshi. You like, do it. You literally like, do it, Mackenzie. Stream, I stream, and then you're gone. Imagine the dog came up right behind him, started firing into him. So stupid, these turret placements. Mech dog, what you think of Jim Sterling's whole Hogwarts was never a good game stance? Wait, did he do a video recently, Vected? Did he do a video recently, Vected? I'm shocked that he does thinks that Hogwarts is not a good game. I don't know if it's an amazing game. I got the impression it was like a bad game.
You know, traveling with you has been something else. But the best part is when we're charting course for the next jump. I never feel at home planet side.
Is he trying to say it wasn't worthy of nomination?
Well, how non-committal of you. See, the people I don't get are the ones
yeah.
that don't know anywhere. They stay in their own hometown.
I think it was early in the year and it was a big game. Compared to everything that came out after Vected, I don't think it's... I think it's fair to say it got left off. It's good, but it's not BG3, it's not Alan Wake 2. You know what I mean?
I mean, right? I think everyone should at least get out once. Go someplace, meet people. Get out of your comfort zone so you can really see that the worlds are more than just little issues and bickering. There's a mess of ugly out there, but my God, there's grandeur too. That helps you understand how this crazy place fits together. I want to be the code that finds something deep.
Yeah, there's like an open world RPG here. Yeah. I think people were just enamored that it was returning to Hogwarts, that world. You think you got the bump because it was just nostalgic?
What I feel when I jump systems.
What about the game underneath?
Always keep him guessing. Yeah, it's funny, as much as Jacob, my dad, cashes in on the family name, he's got no adventure in him. And I get it. It's dangerous, sometimes scary out there. But that's what exploration is. Going off the map and seeing if there truly be dragons. I couldn't ask for better company.
This handles interactions better than BG3 when it comes to not wanting them to just hit on you suddenly. You can keep it halal. You only flirt if you fucking want to. Not that everyone's fucking hitting on you just because you said a nice word to them. Gotta keep it halal, you get me? It was okay though, there were only five numbers. Six, right, for Game of the Year. Spencer Hogwarts vibes. Commander Hartoon. These space outfits look fucking dope. What's I gonna do? Reassign the. There you go.
I pride myself on knowing everyone on this world, and I don't know you. You're with the collection team, then, I presume.
In our RPG, okay, okay.
You trespasser.
Has it got no nominations, Vector, then it means? In no category? I'm 100% sure it's in one category. I'm 100% sure I saw it when I was, like, going through this Game of the Year stuff. As long as it's in there, in a category, it's fine. Staying off the Game of the Year category, it's fine. I can see why.
Vanguard, eh? Brief said you were an eclectic group. You must have really shined out on the fringe to get assigned a task like this. Ah, then this must be the rest of your outfit.
Commander Hatoum, I'm...
No need for introductions, Major Sinon. Dr. Walker. Your reputations precede you, as does the urgency of your mission, so I'll get to it.
Hypothermia? What the hell?
Now, well, Londinium is one of the most dangerous places in the Milky Way. It's with good reason my soldiers and I do everything we can to avoid entering the city. Terramorphs are omnipresent, and the structural damage left behind when Major Sinon's father bombed its spaceport has turned large swathes of the metropolis into a decaying labyrinth. As such, we'll be providing you all with gear, information, and uploading municipal unlock codes to your robot. Every tool you could need to succeed out there. Except one. Once you're on the other side of those barriers, you will be on your own. If you get into trouble, my people will not become.
Did you even take the autism test? Even Dahl did. Yeah, Toshi, take the autism test.
The initial Terramorph outbreak that overran Londinium during the tail end of the Colony War came as a complete shock. Waves of the creatures appeared out of nowhere, and the city was quickly overwhelmed. There were some attempts at evacuation, but Vae Victus decided more definitive action was merited. He ordered the spaceport to be bombed, ensuring no other ships could leave the city, halting the spread of the outbreak but leaving large sections in ruins and condemning countless lives. And the intervening 20 years have only made Londinian more hostile, not less. So my people will not be coming for you out there. Understood? We'll do our best. I'll leave you to your preparations then. You can find your equipment in our armory, base of the tower just outside. And I do believe there's someone waiting for you there, Captain. Now, once you're outside the base, it's my personal suggestion you make a beeline to the nearby Aceles plant. It contains one of our field caches. Though I can't guarantee it won't contain anything else. I hope you all find what you're looking for out there.
Antonia.
Robot, you're coming with me.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, Commander. Percival, you all set to hook into their comms tower?
Should only take a few minutes. Let's get this done and get the hell out of here.
Percival will be scanning the city for our samples from here. When he finds one, he'll transmit the coordinates to us out in the field. No argument here. Head over to the armory and gear up. Once you're done, we'll meet by the entrance to the city.
Alright. Collect your gear. Yeah, why the hell am I still in this outfit? I have hypothermia, fuck's sake. This looks sick. That looks sick, bro. That looks sick, bro.
You match our description. The Vanguard captain? The cabinet wanted you to have something. Make sure you had the best tools for the task at hand.
That game one. Sorry, I missed all you said. If you replied, was talking about schedules to Aunt. Mo said he'd go and roller skating tomorrow. What the fuck? You're fucking roller skating, man. What the fuck? What is Kaiser going on about? So much junk in this game, man. Who got
going out there willingly? Damn.
Hell's here. Game one. Never. Never in a million years. I love the female body too much to be a fucking to be a gay. I appreciate the female figure too much to be a gay.
Then let's get this show.
Stuffler.
Kaiser?
God made man for woman and woman for man.
Personal comms should be routed through Kaiser now. You copy that?
Perhaps too loud.
Oh, you're a riot robot.
Kaiser, kick it off.
Unlock code transmitted. You may open the gate when ready.
All right. On our way into the city. Percival, where are we heading?
This is like Alien. Straight up like Alien.
Got one! Aceles! Not far! Old shipping yard just past the processing plant. Gene samples are probably in one of the containers.
What is this clip?
Shit! These things! They're all dominated! Clean them out and keep an eye out for the morph controlling them!
Fuck, where's the clip? Stand by it, man. Stand by it, Kaiser. Stand by it. Unlike Geo, I stand by everything. Dude, get rid of this fucking thing. Stand by it, fam. Why everybody get?
Shipping your
with those samples from here?
Yes, they're faint. But I'm detecting multiple valid signatures. I have restored power to the containers.
Jackpot! Get down there and collect as many as you can.
Dude, booty over here is so good. Cachet. Why are you gaying? I'ma be right back and shower, alright, Norris. See it be daytime for ya. See it be daytime. A good one. That is a good one. Oh Lord, that was a good one. Oh Lord, that was a good one. Oh Lord, that was a good one. Oh, fucking. Oh Lord, that was a good one. Oh, fucking. Just double check. I have now. What is Zenith posted? Hold on, one sec. Oh, Ubisoft, fuck me. Alright, let's play this. Oh Lord. All right, here we go. This is the one. That's fucking adorable, man. That's fucking adorable. That's fucking adorable. Better buy that. So she won't be able to sleep. Yeah. You buy one for Amy, Kaiser, and make a video, please. Beg you. Just buy her one for Christmas, Amy. Just try and film your own little 30-second video of her running towards you. Just get her to run towards you. What the hell is that?
Standing.
You've got our answer.
Access unlocked. We may proceed.
Yeah, Kaiser got some secrets. Kaiser got some secrets, fam.
This Flora, this is Lazarus plant, isn't it?
Confirmed.
You know, no one even realized it was a living thing until someone got it under a microscope and saw it had cells. Can't be cultivated anywhere but Londinian. Real marvel.
Why is everyone dead today, man? I'm gonna start rolling in sooner than I.
Holy leeches. What's keeping you things warm?
That. This down that. That.
What's that?
My God, look at it. A Lazarus in bloom. You know, we might be some of the only.
What's happening? Captain, have you seen this?
Oh, that's where the Terramorphs are born.
Oh my God. The heat leeches are Terramorphs.
What? Those little nuisances can do that?
Holy mother.
You just saw that, right? You would tell me if I was losing my mind. That heat leech became a Terramorph. The pests that have snuck onto every planet are baby Terramorphs.
But they need Lazarus to.
Heat leeches hide out in ships, sneak away after landing, and then, with time, they transform. We just found out how Terramorphs move between planets.
No, Lazarus plants can't grow anywhere but here, let alone blossom. People have tried. Plus, if what we just witnessed was happening anywhere else, well, it wouldn't just be Londinian lost to these things. What we just saw, it must be some kind of alternate growth method. One that winnows 70 years of maturation into seconds. It's incredible. Pretty Major is right. But if what we just saw, if that's possible... The Lazarus plant. It's clearly an accelerant for the Terramorph, a heat leech transformation process. Make one into the other in an instant. But that means if anyone knew about this, they could trigger a Terramorph spawning. You could sneak a leech into a city, or even multiple leeches, into a place like New Atlantis.
Base huggers, man.
Good God. The attack on New Atlantis, does this... Could someone set that up?
Me neither. You'd have to know this all exists, first and foremost.
Well, we're never gonna know if you don't catch that thing. Get after it!
We may proceed.
Go!
Interesting. Definite alien vibes. You just got people are just ducking now. Who the fuck's just chipped now all of a sudden? Look at this, man.
Kill.
There's no way a plant this rare, this fragile, just shows up here, New Atlantis, and Tau Ceti. The transformations on those worlds, they must have been triggered by human
aid. Nice, Vector. Good, because people are fucking ducking right now.
Understand what it is we just stumbled
on. These missions are brilliant, Vector.
Exactly. Someone saw the Lazarus plant in action and used it to trigger the attacks.
Big alien, Ridley Scott alien, James Cameron alien vibes on this one.
Where have I heard that before?
Our Xenoweapons group never dealt with
this. This isn't even the best quest. Apparently there's something called the Crimson Fleet quest in this game, which is Bethesda's Todd Howard's best quest, apparently.
Makes some sense, actually. Tau Ceti was likely their first test. Someplace remote where no one would question a few settlers going missing. Ensure the big show, the attack on New Atlantis, would be a success. And the time
don't know.
Of that one.
Main story. Main story.
Luck that it happened right when
it's
we were
really good as well, they're saying.
Do something about the Terramorphs.
Nah, they're saying the core story is amazing. Starfield. It's just some of the non-main story faction quests are not good.
I can't. At least, I didn't think it could. But maybe if we're right...
They are. People just aren't paying attention. They're too busy regurgitating 4chan opinions. If you go watch, like, Mr. Matty Plays Xbox podcast, he brought Gene Park on. Gene Park, Matty Plays, one or two other guys he brought on. Gene Park is raving about Starfield. But Gene Park's a weeb, so he doesn't bang on about it on his Twitter. But Gene Park did a podcast with Dustin's guys, the Last Stand Media. He's talking about it.
They certainly were. But having this answer, well, it raises a...
People pick their sides when it comes to, like, weeb games versus...
Pull something like this off? And why?
Let's save the discussion for when you all aren't standing in the universe's closest equivalent to hell frozen over. If we're gonna do anything to prevent more Terramorph attacks, human cause or otherwise, we need that final sample.
Roger that. Kaiser, get us into the spaceport.
The entrance is this way.
I will say this is, for me, some of the best written quests I've played from a Bethesda game. It's people who understand sci-fi. Some of the best sci-fi out there. Everything, well, mostly everything I love about sci-fi, I can see in this game.
I am unable to provide sufficient power to the lock mechanism.
Anyone got ideas where we could get some extra juice?
Local power looks like it was controlled in the security.
Captain and I can scan. Kaiser, see if you can't find another way to get it open.
Roger that. I have restored power to the office entrance. You may proceed.
Follow Kaiser. Yeah, I think people moved from one... There's so many games this year. People just kept moving on. I think Starfield sold really well. I think people are not listening to the facts. It did amazing on Game Pass, regardless of Game Pass. It sold really well. And it's got an 85 on Metacritic. Why is everyone saying 8 Metacritic doesn't matter when it comes to Starfield, but Metacritic matters for everything else? It's got an 85 on Metacritic, which is the bare minimum for a really, really good game. Open Critic. One, it's double standards. This is a very good game. It's the most polished game I've played this year. It's more polished than Alan Wake. It's more polished than BG3. It was more polished than FF16, even. I would put this game on par with FF16 in terms of, like, my enjoyment. For FF16 had really high highs, lowest of the lows. Our Starfield has been just really baseline consistent, apart from the stealth. Apart from the stealth being trash.
There's the control panel. Of all the things to survive.
Alien language, clones, alien clones, like, it's taken from some of the best, like, cinematic kind of.
I think I see it.
It's aliens if it had good world building. It's got this, it's got the intergalactic factions, war stuff that you see in like Gundam or LTGH. It's got that kind of stuff. But it all kind of fits together. It feels like it fits together. It doesn't feel like they've just taken aliens and LTGH or Gundam and other things and mashed together. Because there are no Mass Effect style aliens in this. It's all kind of grounded, so. Religion gets brought up in this. Religion and faith.
Back in business.
It's everything. It's more, it's everything. It's got 2001 vibes as well. It's less Halo and Mass Effect and just more grounded sci-fi.
Was he here? I think he'd have the guts to look those soldiers in the eye before blowing this place to pieces.
Admiral!
So it's, this is a very, very good game. It's like the perfect 8.5 game. I 100% agree. It's that. It's not like a 9 like a Spider-Man, but it's like just it's a great game. Like a competent, very, very fun, good game. Like FF16. 16 was not 9 out of 10, not 10 out of 10.
We should talk.
Let's do playback. Clone, basically the man she was cloned from is gonna have some.
Hey Victus. He destroyed this place. Killed these people.
16 was 8.3. This is 8.5. At least right now it's 8.5 for me. I think I'm liking this. It's more consistent. It's just more consistent. 16 had an inconsistency. We can all agree 16 had an inconsistency problem. When those icon fights happened, dude, it was like 9. But dude, when those MMORPG style fucking quests happened, it would dip to like 6s and fucking 7s. This is like swimming in 8.5s for me. swimming in 8.5s for me. 8.5 is admirable score. This is an 8.5 game.
You heard that recording. He saw the potential of the plant as a weapon and hid it away. He killed those people to keep them from sharing what they might have seen. Condemned this whole system.
I haven't played a Bethesda game in decade plus. So I have no horse in this race. By the way, the reason why I bought up Hogwarts was because the world was better to explore as an RPG in 16. But yeah, no doubt. Doubt.
No way that justifies slaughtering his own troops. Way to go, you see. Classy as always.
A calculated loss. These soldiers for the rest of the galaxy. That sounds exactly like what my father would do.
The Israel, you see, is Israel. He bombed his own people to destroy Terramorphs.
But if the plant was used to trigger the attacks, could Vae Victis have been involved in the massacre on New Atlantis? Good point. Deal with one monster at a time. Let's go get that final sample.
Maybe Vae Victis wants to escape. And he wanted to escape in the chaos. Return to Kaiser. Where do you need a Kaiser? This is very, really well written. Really well written. It's like, it's not complex, it's not like deep sci-fi, complex written. But it's just taking all the cinematic inspirations.
Try it now.
Really good, man. Bethesda would have had a hard time getting a low score. It's because it's an RPG in space. We need games like this. Think about it. We need RPGs in space anyway.
Eyes peeled.
I think Todd is a success. For me, Starfield is a success. It may not have lived up to the hype, like 9 out of 10, and the promise, but I think what is here is like really fucking good. I'm just down on the stealth, because I'm a big stealth guy. I know this ain't Dishonored or Deus Ex, so... maybe stealth gets better as I update. Dude, look how fucking intricate this design is. It's mech design. Dude, look at this. Look at the detail. Love it. I'm not even being biased here, just because I rep Xbox, I hate Sony. This actually turned out to be a better game than people are saying. It's not a 7 or anything. It got snubbed. I do feel it got snubbed a little bit, so. In the RPG category. Crippled, what the f- still crippled. Frostbite. Thank you. Nah, lol, doubt it. They're not good at stealth. Like, example, you can put a bucket on someone's head in Skyrim, but you can steal everything in their shop. How? How do you do that? I haven't been able to pick and manipulate an item in this game. Who will do stealth now that Dishonored team have moved on to stuff like Redfall? The Dishonored 3's coming. It's fine.
Well, while we can. All wrapped up. Time to get the hell out of here. Percival, you should unplug and find somewhere we can talk. Privately.
Yeah, Dishonored 3. The leaks, right? Do you know if the big names are still on the team? Yeah, Harvey Smith. Co-director, co-creator of Dishonored. He directed Dishonored 2. Harvey Smith, who directed Dishonored 2, is still around. And Dingo, who made Deathloop, he's on it. Yeah. The guy who directed Dishonored 1 is off, but 2 was fucking amazing. Everyone loved Dishonored 2. As long as Harvey Smith is there, I'm fine. If Harvey Smith leaves Arcane, then I'm cutting all ties with cutting all ties.
On it. See you soon.
See you soon. Now we'll return to forward base. Inhospitable fucking environment, man. Yeah, I think Redfall was a product of ZeniMax Bethesda mismanagement. That's what it was. It really was just fucking mismanagement. They're not a team that makes shit games. They're just not. Very Dishonored, fucking great games. They were trying to trace trends. That's what it was. just get in here. What the fuck?
Towards the end there, but it sounded like this was a success. Got everything we need to put this plan in motion. Ah, best place for him. Now, my connection might have gotten a bit fuzzy there, but
where's everyone today, Vector?
Victor's knew about this damn plan.
Will everyone be here, man?
That's what it sounded like.
Cass will be here. Baker, Sind.
The old admiral must have told someone what he learned.
Rick's given up on us.
Clever enough to pull off an attack like that from the great beyond.
Rick given up.
It's a bit more complicated than that.
I'm sorry, what? He's pulling my leg, right? Adrian?
No, I don't believe he is.
So that means we have a suspect.
I believe that's exactly what that means.
Pup. Fuck the pup, man. Excuses. Wallowing in their self-pity. Depression, that's what they're doing.
But Vavictus is the only solid
drinking prune juice.
Since you're the only one who knows where he is...
Wanted to still do that.
See if you can get him...
I'll have to find time for that, man. I've actually made good progress in Starfield. I just don't want to kill the momentum. Wait, sorry, Game Awards reacts are coming soon. December 7th, right? It's the Game Awards. We're going to do the Game Awards co-op, co-stream. Reacting to the Game Awards. It's going to be big, man. It's almost here. 2 weeks? 2 weeks left.
Captain, I truly don't. He's already shown he's taken an interest in you. I'll be a lot more useful in the lab right now than I would be grilling Francois. So do you think you could do it? Please? Good. We'll all meet back at Mast, outside the cabinet chambers. They're gonna want to know everything we've uncovered here. Best of luck, Captain. And thank you for dealing with him.
Also, his chat is just bombarded with Zess ever since he was added. I don't think he checks it anymore. Let's see if I can cure my...
What did you need?
I need someone to patch me up.
What's happening, darling?
What's happening, darling?
Have any new books for me?
Dude, I need a bed to sleep. Where is it? Rick needs to interact with us more. We're his friends. Well, not friends, but acquaintances. But he's got his own Swedish D&D guys. He's not even in that Discord anymore. So where is he? He's got his own Discord with about 5 people.
The mighty hero awakens.
Frostbite severe. There we go.
Let's go.
Let me guess. You missed me, and you couldn't stay away. If something's on your mind, you can...
Always and any time.
Every time you talk to me, I fall in love with you more and more. See you soon, love.
More needing a bed to sleep with, the darling. You can't do it in these beds, but if there's like a hotel or something, it does. I just need to recover my status effects and shit.
Read any good books lately? I'll say. You ever heard of the Mantis? The famous bounty hunter? Some people say the Mantis has superpowers. I don't think that's true, though. They're just really tough and have a cool ship. If you had a cool ship, you'd be like the Mantis. Only
I have
that.
The Mantis ship.
I bet you'd make a pretty great superhero.
I'll tell you the secret. I am the Mantis.
No way. You really
They react to things you do in the world, Vected. Optional or not, I love it.
Bye.
Alright, let's see. My ship can add more modifications and units in here. Like a med bay and shit like that. I haven't done that shit yet though.
Yes, you need me?
Where's the prompt?
Is something amiss? Back to it then.
There should be. The Vected.
Spinning down.
Be advised, you are entering United Colony space. Please maintain course and prepare to be scanned. All right, we're done. You're cleared to land at New Atlantis.
Vavik, this is a lot to answer for. Evictus Summer. What you gays up to, man? What you sodomites up to, fam? What could be more interesting than chatting to a real life person?
Been stationed for years now, and I'm always finding something new.
Face is fucking terrifying. Let me get rid of this outfit now. Okay. What is everyone doing today, Vector? It's so dead. This is more dead than usual, my streams. When I do React streams, I'll get 6-7 be here, man. I'm gonna end the stream soon. 2.5 hours been going for. Near the end of this quest. Yeah, I guess it is weekend. But they'd rather, what are they doing instead of talking to a real life human being like me?
Man, the galaxy's too big to be stuck in the same place.
They're on a date with their lollies. They're on a date with their fictional lollies. Fictional waifus. Friday night date with their fictional visual novel. Bollocks. Says go up, then it goes down. Bullshit. Omega was still liking tweets during the stream. Can't be bothered with him, man. He doesn't want to get owned. People don't come to my stream like Troy, like Geo, Fulmer, because they don't want to get owned. I just own everyone. It's a gift. Sorry, Vector. It's a gift. I just own everyone I speak to. And they don't like it. So a part of me understands. But the other part of me is like, come on, man. I'm not here to be your enemy, man. I ain't here to be your fucking enemy. If you do something stupid, then you get owned. This Vey Victor needs to fucking go, man.
Well, what a pleasant surprise. When I heard you and Hadrian were headed for Londinian of all places, I presumed you must be onto something big. Did you find what you were looking for?
Yeah, I found out about you, motherfucker. He nuked his own men.
You know you've proven far more clever than I had.
More like a boy on court telling kids they get owned. Look, I know I'm 38 years old, and it's unbecoming of a 30-year-old man, a professional man, to be saying the shit I'm saying. But I live life without apology now. I'm tired of apologizing for everything.
Figuring out how to deploy the Lazarus plant's pollen.
I'm not gonna live the rest of my days apologizing for
synthesizing. Use it as a weapon. Now, being as clever as you are, I'm sure you have thoughts on why I might do such a thing.
It's revenge.
Oh, my revenge was far from petty, Captain. The attacks were a correction.
You mean on Frame Trap?
When I discovered the plant, I did consider handing over what I'd found.
I like that he took it on the chin. I like that he took the blame for it, even though it wasn't really him that should have got the blame, right? It was Gabi, right? Gabi should have got the blame, and the whole trans thing. And the people that were saying Last Stand Media is toxic, Last Stand Media, that group of people. But Blood is just the brand manager, I guess. And he protects their bottom line. Blood is the guy that protects their bottom line, the back end stuff. The Patreon subs, the dispensing like salaries and all that kind of shit. He's the money guy. So I don't know if Blood deserves the hate, but I'm glad he took it on the chin. And he said that, look, no one's telling you to go listen to LSM. They're not endorsing LSM. So they made that clear to the little fucking snowflake liberals they have in their Discord. Him and Isla, think co-own it. Okay. Yeah, so I feel Isla and Blood co-owning it is where the rift happens. I don't think Blood gives a fuck about LSM, who listens to LSM, Colin Moriarty, all this thing, but Isla's so fucking, her influence is so malign on Easy Allies now. She's got a little cult of trans followers in her Discord and Easy Allies. I'm glad though that they lost followers for pushing back against LSM, because I feel like it would have been even more toxic if nobody had pushed back, and then all the libs and would have gang piled in and everything. Yeah, proof is in the pudding though. I feel like they need to get Dustin back on ASAP. Not like, oh sorry, and then 7 months pass and Dustin's not back on and you're like, what happened? You got to get him on ASAP. Post Game Awards conversation. Got to get him on.
But we were at war. And I couldn't risk information that dangerous falling into the wrong hands. So I ordered the bombing of the Londinian spaceport. Fixing two problems at once. Halting the spread of the city's Terramorph outbreak. And sealing away knowledge of the plant's potential. Simple to say now, but with the outbreak raging from a barely understood source, the moment demanded quick action. So I did what was required. I removed the dangerous variable from an already catastrophic war. But then, as the war ended, my trial, my execution, I made a decision. After all, I'd given everything for the colonies. My life as I knew it included. And what did I get in return? Was there any effort?
Toshi would stick around to chat to me, fam.
My daughter's legacy.
See what I mean? Nobody cares about me, fam.
We were sacrificed when all we did was serve.
Nobody cares, fam.
So I kept what I'd
learned. Oh, he's alive. Don't need to talk to him.
Right again.
He's okay, he's alive. That's all that matters. Don't need to talk to him on Friday.
I become a trusted advisor, having found Kaiser, the research team.
Yeah, that too, that Kaiser.
My new position of influence when I hand them the name of the person responsible for the attack on New Atlantis. The dear departed Dr. Reginald Orlais, the associate who aided me all these years, and whom I always slated to take the fall.
No, more never listens to me. Nobody answers my questions.
Dead before he could hurt anyone else.
We need to fix this, Kaiser.
Decades on the run.
We can point it out, but this needs to be fixed by the brick.
You.
Words of the brick.
Can't remember the many lives you've taken.
The guy you got me to kill.
Orlais was the man whose death you brought about around the moon of Etheria, the pilot of the Warlock. The man I had to eliminate.
Oh my days, I just eliminated somebody. First motherfucker. This is a UC questline though.
It wasn't easy. But the beauty of being loathed is that
the men these days don't have a driving license to go by brick.
Not to deal with you.
It's the father's responsibility initially to brick.
And so I used their blind eye to my advantage. Still.
Yeah, Last of Us 2 style. He made me bump off someone.
Painstaking work. I've led campaigns less nerve-wracking. They believed they were luring in wanted criminals, but were in fact delivering precisely encoded slates, filled with instructions invisible to any but their recipient. Dropped off at just the right moments to fall into the proper hands. All without the UC realizing whom you're actually dealing with. Slow work. But as you can see,
he's holding a giant.
Effective. There are no heroes without a villain. I simply arranged the opportunity for us to overcome one and become the other. And we all benefited. It's why. needs to ensure your and Hadrian's success. And look at the results. I know for a fact.
Break them to stun them, then get Abby to kill two at once. Oh shit. Two won't call in a pad, yeah? Les was talking about being scared of getting his life viral vid. Yeah, vectored. So, yeah, Kaiser hasn't seen that.
With only the vague hopes of perhaps earning the right to buy a home in the well someday. I'm simply looking for you to acknowledge the truth. And let's not forget the importance of our actual endgame. Eliminating the Terramorphs. Securing knowledge of the Lazarus plant. What we've set in motion is going to protect thousands, maybe millions of lives. I'm simply requesting one more life be protected. Mine.
It's the father's duty to get the 17-year-old to take driving lessons, yeah. But Mangala peeps have father issues.
All I ask is that you confirm as much to the cabinet. Tell them that it was our lays and our lays alone. After all, I do still have a long list of threats to the UC. This needn't be the end of our good works together. And how many have you killed to get where you are now? There are no great works that don't cost lives, Captain. Whether it's winning a war or digging a tram tunnel. So we sacrificed a few dozen in the attacks to possibly protect millions. That seems like a fair exchange to me. I only hope you'll see the same and leave my name out of the discussions.
Yeah, teach him how to shave. Even if I'm not driving less, even if not driving less, and teach them themselves, you get me, yeah. America's culture towards public transport is very different to Britain's transport. In America, I'm told that it's just seen, public transport is seen as a poor person's means of traveling. Like, a poor people. But in UK, it's so ingrained and it's so efficient, our public transport, that it becomes like everyone uses it. Even people who drive have to use it because London is so fucking busy. Like, there must be an attitude. London peeps use it.
Something amiss, yeah. Captain.
But in America, though, the attitude towards driving versus public transport, or New York peeps use it. Chinese peeps use it. Yeah, exactly, I agree. But I'm talking about the percentage of people who rely primarily on their cars versus not Chink. Oh, Chicago, okay.
Well, I do hope you'll keep the larger perspective in mind, Captain. We've done something great here. Let's not squander the opportunity to do more.
Authorized personnel only.
Any day you make it through, let's go then.
How does one bring home a 50-liter bag of a 50-liter bag of topsoil from Wix on public transport in London? I have no idea. I do see people bring back pretty large things on the tube sometimes. Topsoil. Kaiser is such a man. He's such a man's man, and like a handyman. Topsoil. The fuck. Yeah, We're bringing like 5 planks of lumber. We've delete a bag of topsoil. Like, that's such a man's man. God damn. The power. Bruh, how's man bringing power saw? How's man carrying the power saw, fam? This is why I said that South Park Pandaverse is Kaiser's wet dream, because in there the blue collar handy men are the billionaires in that world, because America doesn't know how to do shit. There's a running gag that white collar America does not know how to do shit. They can't even fix an oven door. They can't even fix the hinge on an oven door. But all the handymen in America are fucking billionaires. They're not tech people. And that says, and I thought immediately, guys would love this. It's a fucking wet dream. Go buy a shovel and dig some holes. Dude, man, my backyard, it grows so quickly. I'll probably be having to cut down, mow, chop trees more than I shave when I have to fucking shave. Fuck that. Modelo. We have a management company that does in the front of our, towards the front of our houses. My backyard is like a fucking jungle though. Mini jungle. Summer. I love mowing the lawn. Oh Lord. Send them gardening docks.
Perfect timing. We just got in. So on our end, good news. The microbe and the Aceles are both as effective against heat leeches as they are against terramorphs.
Means either plan should work for clearing those critters off our worlds.
Considering what the Lazarus plant is capable of, I don't think we can deal with those things fast.
In my old house, we grew plums,
info to the cabin,
plums, apples, and cherries.
So what about
my mom set up a plum, anything? Apple, and cherry tree.
Did my father
we
tell
had
you what he
apples,
about
plums, and cherries in our backyard. They're fucking dope. But me, I couldn't maintain that shit. Build a workshop. Fuck that, man. Projects, fam, projects.
I knew it. The second I heard that recording, I knew. Why? Did he say why he did it? Killed all those people because of a chip on his shoulder and an obsession with his own status. That sounds like Vae Victus. Well, once we inform the cabinet, they can ensure he won't be able to do anything like this ever again. I'm sure he did, but he killed dozens of people, and I'm not about to let him get away with something like that. So I guess that gives us our final answer. Nothing left to do but head in and see what the cabinet thinks of it all. Unless there was more to
this. Oh, Lord, Kathleen Kennedy. South Park did kind of pump the brakes on her, though. Blame everything on Kathleen Kennedy, which is probably not true. Like, you can't blame everything on her. But you can blame most of it on her. It's Disney management, you know? Panda to make the money. And now Disney's stocks are dropping, they're losing money. Some people are thinking, they want to move into gaming now. What if they move into gaming and then fucking everything is about pandering in the video games?
They are.
Microbe needed minimal adjustment to account for heat leech anatomy.
And the Aceles seem like they're even better at tracking leeches than morphs.
Hell of a sight to watch, though, when they catch them. Like an open airlock guzzling angry spaghetti.
Then here we go.
And here we go. Kathleen Kennedy. Kathleen.
Welcome back, all of you. I wish we were meeting under better circumstances. But according to Hadrian's report, and the second one I just received, it seems the Terramorph attack on New Atlantis was no random occurrence, but a planned strike. Is what I'm reading here true? This report comes from a particularly confidential source. Both you and I are...
Halo having a female romance might be considered pandering. Do people say that it's an optional romance?
Was the attack on New Atlantis
if you egg it on, then it becomes a romance, not canon romance, apparently. And then she can have a relationship with a male as well. Is that true? Or do I not know about the DLC? Sony always do this in DLC. They always do this. They made Ellie gay in the DLC. They made Aloy gay in the DLC. Or potentially gay.
The second report claims to know the perpetrator as well. Did Reginald Orlais actually commit these attacks, Captain?
Orlais?
I have to clear Orlais' name because I killed him.
It's true, ma'am. I heard the recording myself. My father figured out how to use Terramorphs as weapons.
He did what?
That's impossible. He doesn't have the kind of access to...
Fuck's sake, man.
His own access, Chief Sarkin.
Who's gonna be gay next?
Madam President, I have been saying for years...
Is Jin Sakai gonna be gay next, Vected?
...and in tragedy.
Enough!
Jin Sakai,
I hope
gay.
Everyone here understands that what has just been shared is a state secret of the highest...
Kratos, gay.
This information does not leave this room. Now, that's quite the accusation you're leveling. Considering Francois Sanon has not left containment for the better part of 2 decades. You have evidence to back this up?
Hope not. I don't know if they do with the males, but they'll do it with all the females. What female characters does Sony have? Sony has... Isn't Spider-Man... Gwen... Spider-Gwen gay? Shadow Cat gay? One of them. Were they not gay? What was the gay side quest in Spider-Man 2? Who did they make gay in that game? Which character was it? Gwen Stacy or Shadow Cat or something? They always made the females gay, lesbian. It's more acceptable because men can accept it. Men don't go hard on female characters being gay because it's all like the fantasy, the male fantasy. And women don't go hard on it. So that's the safest gay conversion. Yeah, Black Cat is rude to have a girlfriend. After all the Spider-Man 1 DLC, all the raunchy hitting on people, Peter Parker, that Black Cat does, she's suddenly gay now. Is that true? Why all the saucy erotic chemistry between Black Cat and Spider-Man, and then she turns out to be fucking gay? They made her gay. There's a mandate from Sony. It's the safest way to make a character gay and get brownie points.
Information being withheld.
Transformed a Terramorph out of thin air. An invisible weapon. No planet would be safe.
Damn, but there's a trend here, Vected. There's a fucking trend here.
Him? I'd know that voice anywhere. That's Francois.
He knew they could do this. And said nothing.
That's still flimsy to me.
Officer? Please collect that.
So she's bisexual, but she's actually lesbian now, technically.
Begging your pardon, Captain.
Well, of course, be flimsy. Full investigation into how this could have happened. Though I have little doubt the Admiral will be quick to share all he knows on the subject once confronted with that recording. Chief Yassin, can you send one of your interrogators to have a little chat with the Admiral?
I'll issue the order immediately.
Good. Combined with everything else you all have uncovered. Well, I don't think the United Colonies can thank you enough.
Yeah.
We failed the people of the colonies by not dealing with Vey-Victus sooner. I intend to rectify that mistake immediately.
We knew he was a war criminal in the beginning.
I'm not sure I see why someone with UC blood on their hands would merit leniency. But I will note your request when the decision is made. Now, with our villain unmasked, we can attend to the other matters at hand.
What would have been better if they fight off a peer?
The Lazarus plant, the attacks, the heat.
Whatever game it is, man, you can't keep doing this pandering bullshit, man.
Thousands of lives. But it now falls to the cabinet to ensure this can never happen again. As such, the cabinet will be securing the Lazarus plant on Londinian. All materials related to the plant will be classified to ensure no one else learns its true nature.
A sound decision, Madam President.
We're already discussing the elimination of one species, Captain. Explain to me why you wish to eliminate another.
Or having the Freestar Collective make sure they actually do their job, like they should have done with Vey-Victus.
That is an idea with some merit to it. Decrease the likelihood of anything like this.
Mars gonna be the main Spider-Man 3, yeah, I've heard. And then that pushback from the racists of him.
Very well.
Miles Morales is another Spider-Man. He is not Miles Morales.
For the suggestion, Captain.
That racist fucking thing. Miles Morales is Miles Morales.
To our final topic. The cabinet has agreed to implement a plan that will deal with the Terramorph. And now also he...
Miles Morales is ultimate Spider-Man. He's another Spider-Man, just like Ben Reilly is a fucking Spider-Man.
To check all UC ports and settlements for
Miguel O'Hara is fucking Spider-Man.
We all understand this
Spider-Man 2099.
A partial solution. The project we're embarking on will be a long and difficult one.
It's such a false equivalence saying, oh, Nightwing. It's like giving Nightwing a Batman game. No.
Madam President, this microbe is clearly too much of a risk. The Asceles are the safer approach.
One, I don't even mind a Nightwing game. Two, he's a sidekick. He was a sidekick character to Batman.
Technology behind the microbe is solved science, Madam President. It isn't dangerous. Using it to wipe out the Terramorphs would be the quickest path to protecting humanity.
And fast results always lead to the best outcomes, don't they?
As you can see, there remains debate among the cabinet. We were hoping your group might issue a recommendation. Major?
We've had a few discussions, but our group is similarly split. Only the captain has yet to weigh in.
I see. Captain, I know this may not be your area of expertise, but we'd like to know your take on the matter.
SL means that another species can flourish, so... Microbe.
I'm in full agreement. No need be delving into unpredictable sciences.
I expect my evening constitutionals are about to become a whole lot more eventful.
Hardly. You may just have a little more company than before.
Order, please. And Major Sinan?
Anyone can wear the mask. Spider-Verse told everyone that, yet they still act like Miles and Spider-Man. Yeah, it's bizarre. You know why this is? Because the people who play Spider-Man on PlayStation, the game, they don't care about Spider-Man. They're just the culture warriors. We just feel like having a black person be Spider-Man, like, they don't know about the comics. That's the thing. You answered the question. They have no clue about the comics, the history, the lineage. You're the Hispanic of Hispanic Spider-Man before you even had freaking Miles Morales. You had Miguel O'Hara, right? Latin American, whatever he is. These are just the culture warriors who just think that every game is having, like, woke shit put in there.
We'll begin the process immediately. Today marks day one for the United Colonies Terramorph Management Division, making you three
DMD.
Founding members
the DMD.
Of the TMD. As befits such a group, the Cabinet wanted to display its gratitude. Today, we will be adding three new Class 1 citizens to our ranks.
Class 1? For the three of us? Are you joking?
What he means to say is, thank you, ma'am.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you, ma'am.
It's a status reserved only for those who've dedicated their lives to the United Colonies or done great things for its cause. Class 1s enjoy an ample credit disbursement, an additional reduction on the cost of colonial goods, and I'm told the penthouse is rather impressive. You all have earned it. Now, there's much to be done. Major Sinan, Dr. Walker, I hope you two are willing to continue your efforts, spearheading the TMD's research on Mars.
We'd be honored, ma'am.
As for you, Captain, the Vanguard will be providing much of the on-the-ground support for the TMD. As a member of both the Vanguard and the TMD, I believe you'll have your pick of duties. Speak to your commander, Tuala, if I recall correctly. He should be able to provide you with assignments going forward, plus help you collect the benefits that come with being named Class 1. On behalf of the whole of the United Colonies, you have our sincerest gratitude. This meeting is adjourned.
The only issue of Mars being the main Spider-Man in 3 is that the main villain know and hate Peter personally, so it's hard to envision it being the best it can be, yeah. The relationship between those villains and Miles will be so, like, minor. Density of it. Plus, how fucking young is Miles to be a main Spider-Man? Like, how young is Miles? He's not, like, an adult. He's not a grown-ass adult. Right? Isn't he still going to school and shit? Like, how is Miles just suddenly gonna become the Spider-Man for all of Manhattan and New York and shit? He needs to develop his own villains instead of just taking all of Peter Parker's villains. I guess that's what Spider-Man 2 is about then. I was never into the Miles Morales comics. I was always a Peter Parker, like, 90s guy. 90s, 2000s. Peter Parker guy.
I've heard you've been making the settled system safer.
Alright. Okay, we're done. The factions are done. Okay.
It's not much, but...
Perfect. All right, this is a good place to end. I've just finished the factions quest. Perfect. All right, guys, 3 hours mark. We managed to, even with the dead audience, we managed to hit 3 hours. Respected Kaiser, thank you guys. Gonna warm up. It's fucking cold here today. To go warm up. Get a chamomile tea in or something. He's eating a sandwich. My man eating a sandwich over here.
Yes?
Is that sandwich finished or? Finish the sandwich, bitch. Finish the sandwich. She looks, even when I peek, come on, eat the sandwich, bitch. There we go. No worries, TC, and good luck if we don't stream till the doctors. Okay. Yeah. Monday. Gonna call him tomorrow. Just double confirm and then go in on Monday. See how it goes.
Hello.
Oh, she'll never finish that sandwich. All right, guys. Perfect. Perfectamundo. TC, TC.
From what I gathered, you grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made-up theories.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.